My name is Johnny Keezer from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. And today I auditioned because I really felt like I had unfinished business and I needed to just give it one more shot. When I first got my golden ticket, it was kind of like, here we go again. But it means a lot more to me this year because, you know, with the different judges, I feel like there's a much higher bar and higher expectations, you know, for me, for myself, and I think they expect more from me on the show as well. So more pressure, but definitely excitement. When it comes to being a performer, my grandma always pushes me. She's always inspired me. She's always pushed me creatively. You know, she's an artist, she's a painter, she's a songwriter. She kind of does it all. And she's always inspired me just to be creative and use that right side of the brain. What makes me unique, I would say, is the ability to just sing with my soul and to pour all of me into my music. Be a blue-eyed soul singer and really just feel me. I think I'm able to connect, and I think that will separate me, I think, when it comes down to a performance. My favorite past Idol contestant. I enjoyed Elliot Yameen. I enjoyed how he would kind of get lost in his performances and really throw his heart and soul into it. And you could tell that he always picked songs that challenged him and that he loved. I think that I'm the next American Idol because I've grown over the past couple years. I'm more steadfast in my goals. I know what I want, and I know that nothing is gonna deter me from being me this year. I think that last year I had, you know, so much on my mind, trying to be who I thought everybody wanted me to be, and this year I'm just gonna be me.